Yeah, bro. My boy got three slices of cheese, a fucking mountain of mayonnaise.
Bro's really gonna need half a sandwich of mayonnaise right now, dog.
Oh, what the fuck?
Mayonnaise is pretty good. Mayonnaise is pretty good.
There's a little too much mayonnaise, though, dog.
Look at that shit, bro. Hell nah. You got more fucking cheese than me, bro.
Sorry, bro. I'm hungry.
This is Ben and Friends on a vlog, vacation vlog, and cheers.
Cheers.
All right, so we are going to Rolling Loud today, the 3rd of March, I believe. So 3rd of March, we're going to Rolling Loud, and we're going to show you guys an update of how it goes and all of that bull and whatnot. Yeah. This is gonna be the fits for day one.
Yeah. None of y'all got drip like my boy.
Hey, we really here right now. Let's go!
Back. And they say hell yeah. Say fuck yeah.
Oh yeah, to be me.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
We're at the last row porta potties. The last row porta potties right here.
Right now we're trying to find our bro right now. We got lost and shit. Probably like 7 o'clock.
Come to the last row porta potties. I'm going to live. I'm gonna pop my pistol. I'm gonna hop shoot. I'm gonna run again. The little bitch say she ready to eat. And she won't wait. Be with real killers that day. Be look each other in the face. It's got no shit. I left my footprint. That's fucked up what they did. Young thug. Can't let them get me. I'll freestyle. Hey, where your clothes at?
Listen, stop. They wanted me to start my show 3 songs in, and I came back out because I love my fans and I didn't want anybody to think I'm just on some bullshit. You guys, safety, and I'm sorry, and I love you guys so much, but I have to leave.
No! Cardi! One more song! One more
We're all walking back to get out of the Uber area. I lost my voice. It's a Cardi concert. Best concert ever.
I can't cut it.
He didn't even perform that song, did he?
No, he didn't.
Nah, but we're walking out of the boundary of this shit, so we don't pay $60 for an Uber, so that's why we're doing this. Alright, well, we're back. Day two. This is the aftermath. I got cut right. Scrapes all over my arms. My stomach has a couple from my belt. My thumb is fucked up. Like, it hurts when I grab. And I lost my shoes yesterday.
In other words, it was a good night.
It was a good night, bro. Fucking lost my shoe. I found it again. But yeah, this is Jason's fit. For day two.
Got that Travis shirt. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
It's my fit. Oh, yeah, this shit kind of hard. And Gabe's still being dead. Yeah, Benetti's taking the shower right now. But that's pretty much all the updates. My foot's fucked as well. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. We'll see you back out there on the field.
Day two. Wait, no, actually day three, since my phone was stolen on day two. And the footage didn't get uploaded to the cloud, so day three. This is the gym, but when I looked around, there was nothing but treadmills, cardio machines, one cable machine, and a dumbbell little area, which was not enough, so I said, fuck that.
Oh yeah.
Day three, the final day. Day three, boys!
Hell yeah. Alright, so I lost my phone yesterday, so I'm not recording on my phone anymore.
I'm gonna post tomorrow. I'm
gonna fuck with the podcast as well. So yeah, I'm using my friend's phone right now.
I had a plan.
We're gonna see how this shit goes. This is day three. We didn't get much footage for day two because I was too fucking too fucked up. I lost my phone, lost my water bottle, lost my ID, lost so much shit.
Yeah, bro, he lost his ID and his phone.
Bro, I have a story.
And he got lost from us.
I have a story to tell you, bro.
Yeah, hey, just wait till the podcast.
Your podcast story's coming out.
Podcast story going crazy.
Great trap.
Hell yeah.
And it was so loaded.
What?
Hey!